tonight, the entire season comes down to one game. These NBA Finals all even at three games apiece. It's Game 7. Jeff, how do the players deal with this pressure?
It's so hard. You've worked your entire life for this opportunity. The pressure is immense. Every play will be magnified. We will see in a couple hours who can handle the pressure the best.
You're going to have to be quick with this shot. Defense has to switch. James the rebound. Wide open for three. And Kyrie Irving with a nice look from downtown.
You give this man time to set his feet, he's going to knock the three-point in time and time again.
The shot clock down to 12 seconds remaining. And he fires up another three. And Stephen Curry with the jumper.